One sec, guys. Guys, today we're going to show you this setup. So it's Dragon Glass into the Big Bertha, then Big Bertha into the True Overlord device, then the Gate of Eclipse, then the Quantum Ore Cleaner, then the Clockwork, then the Catalyst, then. Between those catalyst and clockwork, you need to put 6 big bad blasters, then a wild spore, then the azure refiner, then after that the scorching heat, then after that the green teleporter, that teleports over here, then a tesla with a conveyor from the teleporter, conveyor going into conveyor, then a tesla. Then the True Overlord device, or just the plain Overlord device. Then another Gate of Eclipse, and another Quantum Ore Cleaner. Then a Clockwork, then a Catalyst. Then between the Catalyst, you put 2 Dragon Blasters. Dragon Blasters. Then in the Catalyst, you put another thing. You put another Dragon Blaster, then 2 Big Bad Blaster, then another Wild Spore, then the Azure Refiner, then after the Azure Refiner, you need to put the Aether Refiner. So that's my setup for today, and thank you for watching this video, and this is my setup for life. It gives you octillions. I'll just show you guys. You have to click. So watch the money go up at the top. We're gonna get some ores going through. Then a conveyor there, by the way. It's a bit hidey. Then just watch. Wait, let's click some more. Guys, that's it. It does give you octillions though. So it's for life 5+. Alright, peace.